Testing. 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 Hello, my skilled, precious, and beautiful Neuroid friends. Today, I'm back with more juicy 1 vs 36 Void Life PvP clips for you guys to look at with your eyeballs. Before I do a bit of talking, I just want to apologize for the slow output on videos, as for the past 2 weekends, I've been away, and in the time that I should have made for videos, I've kind of been putting degenerate hours into arenas, but I promise I'll be more consistent from here on out. Anyway, so, from playing this build extensively since the May update, I've changed my stance and think that we actually got a buff. Being able to dodge in gravwells and ice showers is more of a positive than the lights in Brace cast time is a negative. A lot of you guys asked me about medium or using 3 AoE healing skills, and my stance on that is to experiment with that if you want to, but I personally find light armor most effective. The dodge roll is perfect for getting just enough distance to pop that light's embrace and really gives you a chance to choose the fights you take. In the clip playing in the background, I cut out a lot of the kiting because it's kind of boring, but with light armor you can have hordes of people chase you and exhaust their abilities and stamina, then turn around when they've clumped themselves without realizing and you land a scream into an orb. Predicting when fights are coming to you and getting your sacred ground and orb of protection running preemptively is also a super important tip. I also wanted to say, in my world DLOS at least, I've been seeing a lot of people run this build and I love to see it and I hope you're having fun with it, but I also don't want to assume it's from me and take credit because if it's not, that would kind of look silly on me. One last thing is, if you would watch me stream my arenas and OPRs live on Twitch, let me know since I'm considering picking it back up. That's enough from me, enjoy the video, thank you so much for the recent support, and I'll see you in the next one.